YouTube impromptu video. I'm going through my book, and November 8th has come up. Now, just about every, I have not heard one prophet talk about this. Mark Taylor did come close. He said something happened on November 8th. You know, that's all he could come up with. Now, when I was watching that, the election back in 2016, I felt the Spirit of God. He was walking into the White House. And that's the only way I can articulate, but I felt it, and he gave me understanding about that. Now, all these things with Trump and him being there, it's not happenstance. It's God is doing something, and he's doing something through Donald Trump. I didn't even vote back in 2016 because I didn't know. I was always used to seeing vote for criminal A or criminal B. You know, to me, it didn't matter who you voted for. The people would always lose. And it was November 8th that changed my mind about Donald Trump, and I did vote for him in 2020. And he is going to get into that office. So all these election things going on, it's just part of God is laying out things. He is exposing things. He's doing what he said he's going to do. Okay, through the prophet Kim Clement, I think back, it was 07, he said, there will be no more corruption in the White House, say it's the Spirit of God. And I believe that because of what God, the presence of the Holy Ghost, the way he touched me November 8th. That's all for now, I guess. If anything comes to my mind, I'm going to share more. But I've made videos about this a year or two, about a year and a half ago or so. They're on YouTube, but I just wanted to talk about it again. Okay, God bless.